Spread your choices down to 5 unthinkable options. Each will cause untold misery.
I pick number 3.
You don't even want to read them first?
I was elected to lead, not to read. Number 3!